In your lecture, you have studied the general characters and classification of Ignatha. Now, here are some of the important questions for you to test yourself, and it will help you for the better preparation of the exams. It will also help you to clear doubts and better understanding of the topic. First of all, we will take very short answer type questions, and you have to answer these questions in two or three lines. So first question is, what are the three distinguishing features of Ignatans? Second question is, how many classes Ignatha have? Third is, by which common name Ignatha is characterized? Next is, how many pairs of gill slits are found in Petromyzon? Next is, name the larval stages of lamprey. So here you have just write the names of the stages of the larva of lamprey. How many species of Ignatha are recognized till today? You just write the number of recognized species. Where Petromyzon lay eggs? Next is, what are hagfishes? Write the difference between habitat of hagfish and lamprey. Next is, where does hagfish breed? What is the feed of hagfish? Next question is, what is the habitat of Amositis larva? What is the duration of Amositis larva? What do you mean by protocircle and diphycircle tail? List the special characters of cyclostomes. List the special characters of ostracodermy. How many pairs of gill slits are present in Petromyzon? Why are the cyclostomes placed in subdivision Ignathostomata? In this section, we will take short answer type of questions, and you have to answer usually in a single paragraph. It should be concise, and word selection is important to maximize the effect. So let us take the first question. And list difference between characters of cyclostomata and ostracodermy. Second question is, list the similarities between cyclostomes and cephalocotids. So you have to compare the cyclostomes and cephalocotid. Why the pharyngeal pouches of myxine called marsipobranchials? Next question is, what changes occur in Amositis larva during the metamorphosis? So you have to explain in one paragraph the changes which occur during the metamorphosis of the Amositis larva. What is the significance of Amositis larva? Next is, write the ecological note on myxine. Next question is, write an ecological note on Petromyzon. It is a very important question. List the primitive as well as advanced characters of cyclostomes. Next question is, describe the structure of buccal funnel of Petromyzon. The last question is, list the similarities between the cyclostomes and cephalocotids. In this section, we will take long answer type of questions. So first question is, describe the external features of Petromyzon. Next is, explain the affinities of cyclostomata. And third is, describe the general characters of cyclostomata and ostracodermy. So these are the explanatory questions, and you have to explain these questions in detail. So complete your test, and all the best.